gives it back for Fowler. Cam walks the line, gives it to Getzloff off the boards, fumbles it a bit, fires it wide. Boschman hooks it right into the goal, Chris. Score! It went in off of Howard. May have gone in off of Erickson. It doesn't matter. It's a one-goal game with 3:17 to play.
Look out now, because this pretty much changes everything. The Ducks have got life. It's a simple play. Boschman spins, throws it towards the net. Erickson takes his eye off the puck. He's looking at Corey Perry behind the goal. He's not watching the puck. It's off his right leg and into the back of the net. And Anaheim pulls within one.
Boschman with a goal and an assist tonight. And it's now a one-goal game with 3 minutes left in Game 7. Koivu battles one down low. Cagliano can't get to it. Solani chases as the wing's clear. Lovejoy with a bouncing puck. Solani supports. On the back end, he gets it in. Glove down by Quincy. He clears and speeds over to chase it into his own end. A couple of boards for Koivu. Kicks it back. Now Zetterberg pressures. Kopala steps up and breaks it up. And now it speeds up and lay it back. Getzloff and Fowler draw the assist on the power play goal, and Anaheim goes offside with 2:36 remaining. For Boschman, his second of these playoffs, and his first power play goal of the postseason to pull the Ducks within one.